witness for my Lord? Who be a witness for my Lord? Who be a witness for my Lord? Who will be a witness for my Lord? To be taught out of human sight.
Nicodemus was a man who desired to know how a man can be born when he's old. Christ told Nicodemus as a friend, man, you must be born again. He said, man, oh man, if you want to be wise, repent, believe, and be baptized.
Then you'll be a witness.
Then you'll be a witness.
You'll be a witness for my Lord.
You'll be a witness for my Lord.
You'll be a witness for my Lord. Soul is a witness for my Lord. You read about Samson. From his birth, he was the strongest man that ever lived on earth. Way back yonder in ancient times, he killed 10,000 of the Philistines. Then old Samson went to wandering about. Samson's strength was never found out. Till his wife sat upon his knees, she said,
tell me where your strength lies, if you please.
Well, old Samson's wife, she talked so fair. Samson said,
cut off with my hand.
Cut it off.
Shave my head just as clean as your hand, and my strength will come like a natural man.
Samson was a witness, Lord. Samson was a witness.